Press start to begin. Music and sound design by Jack and Jim Fay. A game by Kenny Sun. Let me lower the sound because there's no option. Oh my gosh. I noticed that they were running. I freaked out. One death. Man. Another death. I have no idea how long this game is, by the way. Gosh, I didn't die. One, three to infinity. Music's good. Ah. Damn it. the clockwise, counterclockwise thing really throws you off. Oh my gosh. Twice. So they phase out and in of existence, okay. Not one time. Okay, so now I need to transfer as they're transferring. I like this game. The only thing I don't like is not knowing how long it's going to be. And that's probably the dumbest reason to not like a game. Okay, so these guys can jump. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. Okay. On the other way. Okay. Oh man. The clockwise, counterclockwise thing is really messes with your head. What in the world was that? Oh, I see. They bury themselves. So you got the ones that go to the other world, and you got ones that don't jump, you got the ones that do jump. So you still have to worry about them from the other world. If they're white, they can't damage you. If they're red, they can. I thought I was gonna sink in for some reason. I certainly don't mind. If I go home, option. Okay. Well, select. Okay. And there's one more level. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 worlds. Continue. Okay. Whoops. He's crying, chat. Oh, that's cool. He resets his hits when you take damage. Oh my gosh, I got attached. Part 2, holy moly, okay. Okay, so now these things aren't moving. And that's new music too. Counterclockwise thing, man. Oh. Oh. Just keep going further back. Right. Oh my gosh, can I? It's like, you need to remember which direction you were facing you were going before you transfer, so you know which way you'll be facing when you go into the next circle. Oh, that was stupid. There we go. I would pay money for this game if I had enough levels. If it had enough levels, it looks like it's gonna have 50 levels. That's a lot of freaking levels, in my opinion. Because if you go back, do level select, see there's 5 worlds, and this world has 10. Has 10 plus the boss. So I don't see why that. See, this one also has 10. In my opinion, 10 levels is a lot. Per world? It's 5 worlds. Oops. What in the world? Oh my gosh. You can't jump in that phase. Oh! Gosh, I didn't see them. Gosh. Oh. So when you jump, they stop. Remember which direction you were pressing. Okay. Okay, they're all runners. No. Ah! I'll just run with them. Oh, that is so hard to remember. Wow. Oh. So now every time I jump, that's when they start flying. You know you're gonna have the ones that start flying and start running as soon as you jump. Yeah, the game's definitely starting to get super difficult. Okay. What'd I tell you? They're gonna be running. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh my gosh. The number of things that you need to remember is crazy. So now every time I jump, the runners stop. What? Oh my gosh. Holy moly, man. Oh my goodness, man. Holy crap. Ran the wrong way. The hell was that? Oh my gosh, I turned around. my gosh. I went down. Man, this is getting super difficult. Whoops. See, now they're basically attacking from all sides. This is kind of giving me like a Kanye West type of vibe, I don't know why. And the song. I almost had a death list. There's one death. All their streamers tried to beat. I'm not going to disagree. It's like Japan, the Japan dot is what's killing me right now. How do I hit him? Why are all these bosses crying? Oh my gosh. Okay.